Dear Dad, you have always wanted the best for me, and I know that I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't have all your love and support along this journey.
This is the backyard where it all happened. They used to have their cricket matches, football matches. This is where she started to learn as a 3, 4, 5-year-old how to be tough.
Yeah, there was lots I wanted to say and just didn't really know how to put it into words and just to express how grateful I am for his support. To keep it down to a couple of pages was pretty tough.
Dear Dad, as I sit here on the eve of the biggest tournament of my life, I can't help but reflect on all those people who have helped me realise my dream. You taught me to believe in myself, taught me the value of hard work, and most importantly, taught me to be a good person. Without fail, you always send me a message before my game, with a message always finishing with, work hard and have fun. It is small things like this that remind me why I play the game. And I'm so glad we've had the opportunity to enjoy the journey together. I'll work hard and have fun. Love, Clare.
The most pertinent line in there was to be a good person, and she's certainly that.
I think he just allowed each of his kids to be who they are and follow their dreams. I hope he knows how much I thank him for it.
We've had such an amazing journey and I'm very, very proud and pleased that we've been able to do it with her.
It's Clare's Year 7 graduation.
They gave them a blank frame and asked them to draw or illustrate their dream. Got the Australian colours and the Olympic rings. That was her dream.
The sheer passion that she plays with, the joy that she has with her teammates. To her, that's the most important thing.